On Wednesday, April 8th, is a day which has become known throughout the city of Woodstock, in the county of Oxford, and throughout our whole nation, as the day that 8-year-old Victoria Stafford went missing on her way home from school in the area of 5th Ave and Walter Street in the city of Woodstock.